He reported to them that himself and his nephew, one Mark Cadle, had an altercation where Cadle inflicted the said injuries to him. Police also located Cadle, who had a stab wound to the left side of his abdomen. He has since been treated at the Punta Gorda Hospital and has been released into the custody of police pending charges. Mr. Coleman is in stable condition at this time.